Hi, I'm Amy Kuster, the Youth and Family Program Coordinator here at Skokie Public Library. One experiment you can try at home is to make milk planets. Here are the materials that you're going to need for the experiment. Liquid dish soap, 2% or whole milk, liquid food coloring, a Q-tip or cotton swab, a small container for your dish soap, and a medium-sized bowl for your experiment. First, we're going to pour a little bit of liquid dish soap into our small container, and then we'll set it to the side until we need it later. Next, we're going to pour some of the milk into the bowl. Next, we're going to add the color to our experiment. Take the liquid food coloring and drop just a couple of drops of your preferred colors into the milk in the bowl. Next, take your cotton swab and dip it into the liquid dish soap. Now, take the cotton swab, the end with the dish soap, and touch it gently into the center of the milk. As soon as the dish soap touches the milk, you should see the colors spread throughout the milk. Once you've done this experiment, you can repeat it as many times as you want, trying different colors, different places to drop the food coloring, whatever you want. So how does this experiment work? Molecules of dish soap have bipolarity, which means that each side of the molecule has a slightly different property. It's similar to a battery, where one side has a positive attraction, the other a negative. When we're talking about a dish soap molecule, one side is attracted to water and the other is attracted to fat or protein. The milk that we're using in this experiment has plenty of fat and proteins that the dish soap molecules want to connect with. When the dish soap touches the milk, the dish soap molecules want to attach to the fat and the proteins in the milk. We can see this happening because we have food coloring in there. The food coloring is in the way when the dish soap is trying to connect with the fats and proteins in the milk. Since it's in the way, it gets pushed around, creating this interesting milk planet effect. My name is Amy, and we'll see you next time for more science at Skokie Public Library.